All right, Eric, thank you. TV's biggest night was especially big for one new comedy.
KTLA 5, Sam Rubin was there, and he joins us now with all the highlights from the Emmys. And I got to say, you're looking bright-eyed and bushy-tailed.
Well, to some degree. I tell you what, it is Maisel, it rhymes with basil. And it was an extraordinarily big night for the marvelous Mrs. Maisel, and that was just one of the big Emmy winners last night.
Welcome to the 70th Primetime Emmy Awards.
Emmy victory started with another new show on the block, Barry.
Stop. I'm not kidding. You're making me nauseous.
It seemed everyone was rooting for Henry Winkler, and after decades, he finally got his gold.
And the Emmy goes to
Henry Winkler.
Your wife was with us on the red carpet, and I said, this is going to happen. And she said, I would be verklempt, your lips to God's ears. What did she say to you at that moment?
She said, I'm so proud of you. And just before they called my name, she said, I love you no matter what.
Winkler's Barry co-star Bill Hader also won for lead actor in a comedy.
And the award for lead actor in a comedy series is Bill Hader, Barry.
Let's work our way up to you. We thought Henry Winkler was going to win. Everybody said that going in. And then that first win tonight, you must have felt good about that.
I felt great. I was like, oh, good. Henry won. We're good. That was the one we all kind of were like, I think Henry's going to win this. And he did. And so we were stoked about that. But this is like beyond. Yeah, I wasn't expecting this.
And when it came to the marvelous Mrs. Maisel, it was all about Midge. The show swept with best comedy, best supporting actress, best writing, directing, and of course, best lead actress, Rachel Brosnahan.
The Emmy for lead actress in a comedy series goes to
Rachel Brosnahan.
You're just beaming. When it rains, it pours. You, Alex,
it happened so fast. It happened so fast. I think by the time I got up there, I was like, what the, I won't say it, just happened. Alex took her clothes off and Amy turned right back around and went up again. This is unbelievable.
And in the drama category, Claire Foy held the crown. Matthew Rhys won for best actor in a drama for The Americans. And the most popular show on television was recognized as well. Game of Thrones had a great night. Peter Dinklage for best supporting actor.
Peter Dinklage.
45, 44, 43. Thank you, Dave and Dan, for changing my life. I cannot walk down the street anymore.
GOT also won the coveted best drama.
Game of Thrones.
Perhaps the most viral moment of the night was from a behind the scenes professional.
Will you marry me?
Oscar director and Emmy winner, Glenn Weiss.
I just, if this is even remotely trending, good. Let's let love trend instead of all the other stuff that's been trending, you know, because this is just what it's all about. It's just people caring about people.
All right, more on Glenn and Jan there. I actually know Glenn. Glenn used to direct the Joan Rivers Show, which I did 100 years ago. He's won countless Emmys. He directs the Tony Awards all the time, all the major award shows, all the live events. He met Jan. She used to work at the Tony Awards. So they've been dating or boyfriend and girlfriend for more than a decade.
Oh, wow.
And then the other thing, you'll hear from him a little later on, but he's friends with the guy who was directing last night, whose name is Hamish Hamilton. And I asked him, hey, are you going to tip him off? And he's like, well, I can't tip him off because it presumes that I'm going to win, and he's nominated too.
Oh, that puts it in a really weird little...
Will the couple tie the knot on television? We'll talk about that later this morning, too.
Had he not won, would he have still proposed?
I didn't ask that question.
He said he would have.
I
thought that was afterward. Like, okay, never mind.
Anyway. But we'll get. But I tell you what. It says a lot about everything that the big story coming out of the Emmys are those two.
Right.
And but congratulations to
them.
And
he said that love, you know, love wins.
And we invited them to join us here this morning, but I assume they have other things to do.
Yeah, thanks.
In any event, maybe they will.
All right, Sam. Thanks.